Greg's missing it.
Well, for me, it's a very optimistic police show. I find that usually police shows, they can kind of tend to move towards cynicism. So this one is, it's character-driven, it's optimistic, and it really is, it's as much a workplace drama as it is a cop show. You know, we just happen to be cops, and that kind of gives us some fun circumstances with which to explore the characters, but...